throw fish. How comes that you've got the money here?
What's that about? Because I control money.
She said to me this evening, we'll split this right down the middle, 60-40.
Yeah, okay. We have the first show. But I just sold another lady, Collins. So we have...
He's not here. I'm on to another lady. This is good. This is good.
Anybody else want to go?
She is. No. Who wants to dance with you for two dances for $50? Ladies, come on, this is the moment.
I'll let you play. So ladies and gentlemen, please welcome onto the floor for the first show dance this evening. Put your hands together for Elizabeth and Anton.
I
Aaron is filling in for his normal partner, and he was here tonight dancing with her to dance for you. So he did a phenomenal job.
Ladies and gentlemen, if that's not hard enough, how many lessons did that take you to do that? How many?
A while.
A while. But there's only two lessons you've had. Two lessons you've had. So that's not bad. Something else is a little bit special in this room as well. There's a special girl that's taken your heart, right? Apart from the one that you dance with. Yes. What's her name?
Diana Stanton.
Oh, is Diana here? Where is she? Stand up, Diana. There we go. There we go. Maybe she's behaving and embarrassing our girlfriends. Matthew, thank you very much. Congratulations. Thank you.
Cinderella used to be very lonely. Falling in love with a ball would be like a fairy tale, and it would never happen. Still, sure that one day her dreams of happiness would come true.